Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me. What's going on?
What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just-
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just-
You tell me what you posted, right-
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she...
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
What is she...
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, no, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is-
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright, she wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow!
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but-
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You wanna come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey? Mm.
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's- Oh! Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little-
I escape again.
Oh.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find-
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Get the glasses, quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her.
Dan, stop it.
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom.
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Ugh. Mother is going-
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey, hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go-
Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive. There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Menere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt.
Sissy, it's called adopt.
Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life. Whoa.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair, and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you. Come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola.
Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me the stuff, Barbie. Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire,
I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy!
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely!
Aww. Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last. Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting.
You guys are crying.
Oh, the time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news! Someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run! Ugh.
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
All right, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL.
What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them. Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL.
What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
Anytime. This is my daughter.
Hi.
Oh, hello. And how much time do you have left to talk?
I have 2 hours left.
Perfect. I've been dying to get to know my future stepdaughter. And that's how I met your daddy.
Wow, that was a really long story.
I know, and I haven't even let you talk. Go on, it's your turn.
Well, I like to play.
Oh no, are you all out of talking time? Well, there's always tomorrow.
10 minutes? Are you kidding me?
Until Ingrid breakfast is ready.
Hey, Ingrid, my dad wanted me to-
Yes, and the best thing is he's filthy rich. No, he doesn't suspect a thing. How long were you standing there for?
You little gold digger. I'm telling my dad.
Dad, you won't believe what I just heard Ingrid saying.
I told you to get her. Her breakfast is getting cold.
No, forget about her breakfast, okay? Ingrid is a...
A what, Anne? Spit it out. Oh boy, you're out of talking time, aren't you?
Did I hear Anne is all out of speaking time?
Yeah, poor thing barely got to talk at all today. Wait, Anne, just text me what you want to say. What's the matter? Don't tell me you forgot to charge your phone again. You're kidding me.
Anne, that's not really responsible behavior.
I agree. But hey, I gotta go to work, so text me once you charge your phone.
Hello, Anne. I'm really sorry, but I can't let you do that. Don't worry, I'll keep it safe.
Why didn't you text me? Dad, she took my iPhone and my iPad. You did?
Oh, would you look at that? She found another way to communicate. And yes, I did, because I caught her watching some inappropriate videos.
Anne, is that true?
She won't admit it, darling, but I did catch her, and she really needs some discipline.
Oh! Anne, that's it. You're grounded. Get out of here. Ingrid, I'm so sorry. This behavior is not like her.
Don't worry about it, darling. I think I do know a way you can make it up to me, though. Let's start by getting that shirt off of you.
Yes! Oh my gosh, she is so busted.
Dad, guess what? I got 5 hours of talking time today.
You better be using that time to apologize to Ingrid.
No, Dad, there's something that I need to tell you.
No, first eat your breakfast. You have plenty of time to talk.
Okay, I finished my food. Can I please talk to you now?
Okay, but thank Ingrid for the breakfast.
Wait, she made this?
Yes, even after you were so disrespectful to her. So I want an apology to her first, and then we'll talk.
No, Dad, wait. Don't give me that little laugh. I have 5 hours of talking time, so my dad is going to find out exactly what you...
Are you okay, Anne? There you go. Now just rest, darling.
You sure she's all right?
Yes, I think it's just a bad flu bug. Don't worry, I'll watch over her while you're at work.
Oh, thank goodness you're up.
Dad?
Yeah, hey, how are you feeling?
What time is it?
It's 4 p.m. You were asleep for almost the whole day. Luckily, Ingrid watched over you.
Ingrid? Ingrid did this to me. She...
Oh, you're all out of talking time. Oh, you want your phone? Well, sweetheart, Ingrid accidentally broke it. But don't worry, I'm gonna get you a new one. Also, don't freak out, but we moved our wedding date up to next weekend. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, but the venue that we wanted had an opening, and we just had to take this opportunity.
All right, this time, no messing around. Dad, Ingrid is a liar, and you won't believe what she's hiding from you.
Sweetheart, I think I know what you're talking about.
You do?
Yep, she told me the news this morning.
Yes, darling, I told him I'm pregnant.
What?
I'm so happy for us, Ingrid. Anne's always talking about how she wanted a little sibling.
This isn't over, Ingrid.
Really? Because I think it is. Face it, darling, I have your daddy wrapped around my little finger. And if you cause any more trouble, I'll convince him to ship you up to boarding school. Here, Anne, take out the trash. Your daddy and I are going golfing.
Seriously? Wait a minute, is this her pregnancy test? That little liar, she's not even pregnant. Oh, it's time to expose her, but what better time to do that than her wedding day?
Ugh, this is ridiculous.
What's the matter?
I only got 3 hours of talking time.
Oh, I'm sure that won't be a problem.
Listen here, you little brat. If you do anything today to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it.
I'm almost out of talking time. What if I can't say I do?
Ingrid, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, and if you can't talk, you can always just nod. That'll work just fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Darling, could I speak to Anne alone for a moment?
I know you're planning to ruin my wedding. I can sense it.
Oh, Ingrid, I would never do such a thing.
Then why do you seem so damn happy?
Because I know that you're not really pregnant.
Oh, I see. So you're going to try and expose me. Well, do you really think your daddy will believe you?
Yes, I do, because I have proof.
Really? Well, would it happen to be on this phone?
How did you...
Ingrid, it's time for the wedding.
Coming, darling. Now why don't you just fetch?
No! Oh, thank goodness it's not broken. No. She locked me in here? Oh no, it looks like they're already reading their vows. I have to pick this lock. I saw this used in a movie once, so let's hope it works.
Does anyone have any objections to this marriage?
I do.
No.
Anne, what? Ingrid told me you were sick.
Yeah, well, that's not the only thing she's lied to you about. She's also not even pregnant.
What?
Darling, don't listen to her. She obviously doesn't want us to get married.
Really? Then what do you call this little recording of yourself?
If you do anything to ruin my wedding, you'll regret it.
Why would you talk to Anne like that?
Darling, I can explain.
Oops, looks like Ingrid's out of talking time.
Good, because I don't want to be interrupted when I say this. Ingrid, you and I are over.
Oh!
I'm so sorry, Anne. I had no idea Ingrid did all those things to you.
It's okay.
No, this is my fault. I should have listened more to you. I promise you, from here on out, things will be different.
All right, girls, on the count of three, reveal your symbols to me.
One, two, three.
I got a heart!
I got a diamond!
I got a star. What did you say, Denise?
I said I got a star.
What? Mom, isn't that symbol the same one that...
Cover that up.
What? But why would I need to...
Don't question me. Just do it.
Aunt Cora, I covered it up, see?
Good. Now if anyone is to ask you about your symbol, you'll simply say you didn't get one. Do you understand?
I feel so bad you didn't get a symbol.
It's fine. Don't worry about me.
Well, I found out Jake and I both have a circle.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna go show him.
Yeah, go ahead.
Movie star Caleb Woods reveals a symbol. Take a look.
Caleb, show us your symbol.
Guys, come on. I got somewhere to be. Please.
Oh, come on.
All right. It's a star. Okay?
Is that the mail?
Yeah.
Give it to me. This is it.
I want
to
open it.
No, I got it first.
Girls, please, at least try to act civilized.
We won.
Oh my gosh, we did.
Let me see that. We are pleased to inform you that your whole family has been invited to a once-in-a-lifetime movie premiere. Do you know what this means? You two are going to have a chance to hook up with a big-time movie star.
This is crazy. Oh my god.
I called dibs on Caleb Woods.
Wait, he's going to be there?
Of course he's going to be there.
He's the star of the movie, you idiot.
We have no time to waste. We have to get you two some outfits. What about me? It said everyone in the family was invited.
Yes, and last time I checked, you were adopted. But you guys chose to adopt me.
Right. Well, that was because in my sister's will, it clearly stated that if anything were to happen to her, I were to adopt you.
Well, you guys can't just flirt with celebrities. You have to go with the person that has your same...
I told you to cover that up.
I did, but I took a shower this morning, and I guess the makeup must have...
Quiet! I don't care about your excuses.
Where's our dresses?
They're right here.
Ah, oh, I'm so excited.
Wait a minute, did you guys change your symbols?
You changed yours to a star? That's my symbol.
Yeah, so what?
So what? It's against the rules. I'm gonna turn you guys in.
Mom!
Put that phone down, Denise.
The star is my soulmate symbol. It belongs to...
Caleb Woods.
I know. That's why you wanted me to cover it up.
Let me ask you something, Denise. Do you really think that he would want you?
I mean, look at you. He's a big-time movie star, and you're a high school dropout.
You made me drop out of school because you said I needed to focus more on the chores.
Yes, but I pay you for everything that you do. But if you disobey me...
Ow! Mark my words, you'll end up on the streets, because trust me, no one is going to hire you.
Girls, the limo's here.
Hey, guess who's back from her beauty pageant contest?
Maya, how did you get in here?
The back door was open. I figured I'd surprise you. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm fine, really.
So you do have a symbol!
What? No, I...
Girl, listen. I don't know what your crazy aunt of yours did to you while I was away, but you need to tell me everything.
Maya...
Come on, Denise. I want to help you. Oh, no, she didn't. You deserve to go to that premiere and meet Caleb.
It's too late now anyways.
Not necessarily. I have an idea. Okay, Denise, come on out. Oh my god. I love it.
Are you sure it's okay that I borrow all of this?
Of course. Oh, and here's your fake VIP badge that I made on Photoshop.
I just really hope my aunt and cousins don't recognize me. Hi, excuse me, Caleb?
You want my autograph?
No, actually, I wanted to show you this.
You got a star, too.
Mr. Woods, is she bothering you?
No, not at all. Here, let's go somewhere more private. Glad you came up to me. I haven't talked to a girl like you in a long time.
What about all your fans?
Don't get me wrong, I love my fans, but they don't really know me. And my family doesn't even care to know me.
Yeah, do you ever feel like your family just uses you so they can get what they want?
Even if that means they hurt you in the process?
Yep, like nothing I do is ever
good enough for them.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, you know, I realize I never got your name. Oh, my name? It's,
Caleb, over here! Who's this?
They're taking photos of us?
Yeah, sorry. Guys, come on, can we get some space?
I have to go.
Wait!
Denise, where are you? There you are. I am so upset with you, Denise. How dare you let your cousin go out with such a big stain on her dress?
You were supposed to have gotten it dry cleaned.
Oh, I guess it must have, slipped my mind.
Well, you are very lucky that I am exhausted right now.
We'll talk about this more in the morning.
Come along, girls. We need our beauty sleep.
Caleb Woods was spotted talking to a mystery girl last night. The paparazzi got these photos of her, but no one is exactly sure who she is.
You wanted to talk to me?
Yes, I was wondering if you wanted to explain to me why I found this under your bed.
You came into my room?
I own this house. Now answer my question.
Were you the one talking to Caleb?
Yes, it was me. But you know what? I had every right to go see him. He is my soulmate. So if you want to kick me out for doing that, go right ahead, because I am tired of all of you guys treating me with such disrespect.
She's gonna be in so much trouble.
Girls, you can stop spying on us. Denise is right. We need to treat her with more respect. Here you go, Denise. Now relax and watch whatever you want. I'll be back, dear. I'm going to get you something to drink. Here you are, Denise. I got you your favorite. Oh, don't be ridiculous. Here, let me see it. See? I'm just trying to be a bit nicer to you.
All right, well, thanks.
Please, if you're watching this, DM me a picture of yourself and your mark.
Caleb is looking for you?
Yeah, I'm gonna message him.
But Denise, you're a fake.
What happened to being nice?
I'm just being honest, dear. Without that wig and all that makeup, you don't look so good. Do you really want to reveal yourself?
Yes, because my mom always taught me to be my...
Poor Denise, you really did take after my sister. So gullible and innocent.
Always outshining my daughters, though. Perfect little face. Perfect soulmate. Well, not anymore.
Mom, what did you do to her?
Oh, relax. She's fine. She's just going to be asleep for a little while. Now, put this on.
What? Me?
Yes, you. You look the most like Denise.
We'll make Caleb think you're her.
Now, while Chloe gets ready, I'll take a picture of your mark. Perfect.
Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child? I'm pretty sure the billionaires are gonna pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay, well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog. Please, she's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're gonna need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you-
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna- You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog. That looked like-
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, tutor, where'd you go? There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Ugh, my head.
She woke up. Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over.
Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What?
What? My phone died.
No. Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of- Freeze, kid.
What the-
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know. Are you sure?
Yes. It's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be a boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you!